Learn how to create a private video conferencing service with Jitsi on a Microsoft Azure VM in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Jitsi is an open source video conferencing application. In this video, we'll install it on an Azure VM. We'll start by creating a new VM in the Azure portal. Here, we'll choose Compute. And here, Virtual Machine. Okay, first, I'll select a resource group. And I'll also give it a name, like this. Okay. I'll leave it set to the latest Ubuntu server. And now I'll go here and put in a username and my public SSH key. I've generated an SSH key pair earlier. You can see how you can do that in a guide at this URL. All right. I also need to set some inbound ports. I need SSH to connect to the VM, and also HTTP and HTTPS to connect to the Jitsi server. And that's it. Let's create the VM. And I'll skip to when it is done. Here we are, and the VM is created. Before I install Jitsi, I need to configure a couple of things. First, go to networking. And here, I need to add another inbound port. This is a port that Jitsi uses. It needs to be port 10,000. Okay, and I'll give it a name, like this, and add it. That's it, it is added. And next, let's go to the public IP address of the VM. Here, let's go to configuration. Okay. In here, I want to configure a DNS name for the VM. We can use this to connect to the VM instead of the IP address, which is good if we want to use this as a video conferencing application in our organization. If you want the full automated Jitsi experience, you should map this DNS label to a custom domain name that you have in your DNS provider by mapping a CNAME to it. Okay, let's connect to the VM. I have opened my local command prompt. I'll use this command, which points to my private SSH key to connect to the VM. Okay, and now I'll open an administrator prompt to install Jitsi by using sudo s. All right, and now I insert a script that installs the Jitsi server. You can find this script in the details of this video. In the script, you can indicate your email address that is associated to your custom domain name that you coupled to the VM DNS label. This email address is used by Let's Encrypt to create an SSL certificate for the Jitsi server. It's done. Let's take a look. I haven't used a custom domain name and haven't configured the SSL certificate yet, so my site is not secure. But from here, I can start a new meeting, like this. And I can secure the meeting by simply clicking here and adding a password. That's it. Now I can use Jitsi as a video conferencing service and chat application. Go and check it out.